Hello everyone, my name is David Little. This is GSWAG 2017. We are getting ready to start taking you through a series of dance routines. We're going to have different individuals coming up. Miss Jasmine Jones, Michaela, Marquise, Juicy, D. Individuals are going to kind of take their time to show you all the routines. The first song we're getting ready to work on now is Work It Out. So make sure you practice this at your own private time. So when you come to rehearsal, you'll have most of the moves down, okay? So let's get ready to work.
So we're gonna be doing the dance, Work It Out. So in the very beginning, we're going to be with our hands behind our backs and our heads down. And while the music's playing, it's gonna go that's when all of our heads go up. And it's gonna say, he will work it out. Make sure that your hands go up, hit into your chest, and then going out. And your head goes where your arm is going. Okay, after that, now keep your hand up. Then your other hand's gonna go up. He will work it out. And together. So I'll do that from the beginning. So your hands behind your back. So let's go. He will work it out. Does not. Look from that. Will work it out. Clap. So after you're done clapping, your hands are together. It's gonna go around your head, hitting your knee and thigh. So the motion is like this. And down. Then after that, your arms gonna be up to your chest while your legs going up. So it's work it out. Make sure you do like small slides because you don't need to be going out so far. So it's work it out. Then you're gonna do the opposite leg, which is work it out. Okay, let's do it from the very beginning. All right, hands behind your back. Doesn't matter. What's the problem? God will work it out. Will work it out. No, no, no. God will work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Okay, after you know this and you're facing this way, you're basically gonna go, your hand's gonna go in a circular motion, going up and down while your leg is basically turning in and out. So your leg's like this, basically. So after you work it out, work it out, work it out. Okay, so I'm gonna show you that one more time. So it's gonna be work it out. Work it out. Okay, so after you've done that, you're gonna be facing forward and you're basically gonna be marching. You're gonna start with your right leg first. So there's no way, yeah. So you're gonna be stomping like this. And then after you've marched, it's gonna say eh. So you're gonna actually salute with your arm and go down. And probably gonna do that. Okay, after you've done that about five times, then with your right leg, you're basically on your on your head of your foot, you're just gonna turn it out, then in, around, step, step. So I'll show that one more time. So it's gonna go out, in, around, stop, stop. One more time. So it's gonna go out, in, around, stomp, stomp. Then you're just gonna slide. Okay, so after you're done sliding, you're gonna basically, you're gonna go in and then out. So, dun, slide all ways. Okay, after you've done your all ways, you're basically gonna go this way, or that way. Basically, you're skipping. So, and then with your hands, basically gonna be holding your hand like a pizza while your other hand is down. And then you're gonna turn it in, switching the pizza around your head, turn it to a triangle and out. And then turn it to the front. Which that one time slow. So out like a pizza, turn around, flip, around your head. Turn. Start from the very beginning with your hands down. While you're doing this, you're saying eh.
Keep going until the slow part, and it's like me not. And the altos, they'll be facing this way with your left foot going forward. Your right foot, your toe is like facing that way, but in the upwards, and your hands like you got to see, like you got to like hold a cup or something. And that's the altos, the sopranos, it's your right foot forward with your left foot up. And your left hand up like you got in the cup. And you stay like that until y'all get done singing. And it was like, come. And you turn slowly. And then down.
All right, guys, I'm gonna start from the very beginning and go all the way through. So, hands behind your back.
Situation. Work it. I'll have no doubt.
work it.